This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Tiger blade! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta!
That was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Tiger Blade! Demon Fang! Demon Fang! Demon Fang! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta!
That was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Demon Fang! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta! Ta ha ta!
Alright! This is gonna be a piece of cake! Alright!
Welcome back!
Hi, Dad. Say, is there any chance you could make me a key crest?
Why do you need a key crest all of a sudden?
I met someone today who has an X-Sphere without a key crest. An X-Sphere without a key crest is bad for you, right? Or wait, don't tell me that it's too late. Once you've attached an X-Sphere without a key crest to your body...
Nah, not at all. But even removing an X-Sphere that lacks a key crest is dangerous. So, the only thing to do is... make an accessory out of inhibitor ore and carve the charm into that, making it into the key crest instead.
Huh. And then it'll be okay, huh? Then could you make me a bracelet as soon as possible?
Just a minute. The X-Sphere with no key crest that you're talking about. Who has it?
Huh? A traveler? A traveling mercenary?
Baloney. X-Spheres are basically only used by Desians. If he took one from a Desian, it should already have a key crest on it.
Well?
Dwarven vow number 11. Lying is the first step to the path of thievery. Tell me the truth. Why do you need a key crest?
I met someone at the ranch today who had an X-Sphere equipped without a key crest.
You went to the ranch?
I'm sorry. A bunch of stuff happened and...
You didn't let the Desian see your X-Sphere, did you?
No. Don't worry, I made sure. But why is it so important to hide this thing? The mercenary that came to the village today wore his right out in the open.
Your X-Sphere is special.
Special? Is it different from the ones the Desians have equipped?
That X-Sphere is your mother's keepsake. The Desians killed your mother in order to take it from her.
They did?
I told you about how I found you at the cliff near the ranch, right? Your mother was still conscious at that time, so she explained everything. There's no doubt about it.
Why didn't you ever tell me?
If I had, you'd have run out and tried to take revenge on the Desian. The Tower of Salvation appeared today. Just leave the rest to Collette. Better take care of the Desians, too.
But still...
Don't get involved with the Desians. Your mother protected you and that X-Sphere with her life. Don't go throwing either away.
So will you make me the Keycrest?
Boy, have you been listening at all?
Yeah, I heard you. But you can't expect me not to do anything now that I know. You don't have to hit me! Oh, let me guess. You heard that just now?
I'm sorry. Because of me, you...
It's okay.
Lloyd, you should go speak to Collette. We'll wait here.
Okay.
Lloyd, let's go up to the terrace.
Just a minute.
Okay, I'll be waiting on the bench.
I'm sorry for not finishing your birthday present in time.
It's okay. Don't worry about that.
But this sort of thing is special because you get it on your birthday, you know?
Well then, will you just wish me happy birthday?
Of course. Happy birthday.
Thanks. I'm glad I was able to live to this day.
What are you talking about? You're going to keep on living and regenerate the world.
Yeah.
So, about tomorrow... I can't come along with you, can I?
Well, it's just that the Desians will be after us, and it's gonna be a dangerous journey.
Desians. Up till now, I always thought my mom died in an accident. But she was murdered by Desians. Now that I know the truth, there's no way that I could keep living in a village that has a treaty with them.
Yeah. We're leaving tomorrow at noon. So would you come to the village around then?
Okay, you got it. Now I'll be able to see you become an angel with my own eyes.
Yeah, so Lord Remio really is my father. I'm the child of an angel.
Does it matter? Regardless of who your real father is, you're still you. Nothing's changed. You just have two fathers. Just think of yourself as being lucky for having more than most people do.
I suppose you're right.
World regeneration, huh? It's kind of exciting.
Yeah, releasing the seals, becoming an angel. Then finally...
Finally?
Nothing. Anyway, if we go to the Seal of Fire, I'll get to see my father again. I'm going to do my best.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready to go?
Yes, I'm coming. See you later, Lloyd.
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Goodbye.
All right, time to make that present. Dad, about yesterday, I just...
Here. That's the key crest you wanted. You can use it however you like. Just remember, I did try to stop you.
Dad, thanks.
Dwarven vow number two. Never abandon someone in need. I'm just going along with the teachings.
Dad, I'm going on a journey. I'm going to help Collette regenerate the world so that I can avenge my mom.
Yeah, I figured you were going to say that. Take this with you. I've put together some things you'll need for your trip.
So you're forgiving me?
Yeah, but remember, this is your home. You're still my son, regardless of blood. Come back here anytime you're tired.
I will. Wish me luck.
Lloyd, don't ever forget Dwarven Vow number 7.
Goodness and love will always win, right? Man, that's such a cheesy line for anyone to be saying these days. Don't worry, I won't forget it. Let's go, Noishe. It's time to regenerate the world. Huh? What are you doing here?
Lloyd, you're still here?
Genis! Good timing. I got my dad to make Marvel's key crest.
That's great and all. What about seeing Collette off?
Oh, yeah, about that. I've decided to join her.
Are you stupid or something? Collette and the others left a long time ago.
What?
I came looking for you because you never showed up.
You've got to be kidding me.
Lloyd, go to the village. Now.
Yeah, come on, come on.
This is gonna be a piece of cake. That was just warming up. Thank you.
and there's a lot of them. Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
Tate! Get him!
Tate! Tate!
Get him!
Reinforcements, huh?
No
way!
Dear Lloyd, by the time you read this, I will have already left on my journey. I'm sorry for lying to you. The world regeneration journey is full of peril. Many Chosens have failed. I care about you too deeply to let you get involved. I'm gonna do my best to stop the monsters and the Desians. So I want you to live a happy and peaceful life in the regenerated world. Thank you so much for your friendship and kindness all these years. I'm really lucky to have met you. Farewell, Collette.
Gonna regret this!
No problem!
Get him!
warming up. Again?
What are you talking about?
He speaks nonsense. Ignore him. Listen up, inferior beings. I am Forcestus, one of the five Desian Grand Cardinals. I am a superior half-elf who rules over the farm where we cultivate you pathetic humans.
Half-elf?
Lloyd, you, a human, have been found guilty for the crime of violating the non-aggression treaty. Therefore, I bring judgment upon you and this village.
You violated the treaty too. You tried to murder the Chosen.
Us? Kill the Chosen? I see.
Hey, are you saying you aren't the ones that attacked Collette?
I have no need to explain myself to the likes of you. The only thing that matters is that you, Lloyd Irving, I've been in contact with host body F-192 and attacked our guard.
What have you done? How many times have we told you to stay away from the ranch?
I'm sorry.
We've prepared an appropriate opponent for your crime.
What is that thing?
Now, receive your punishment.
Damn!
Boy, I'll help too! You're gonna regret this!
No way!
Get him!
Demon Fang! Tiger Fang!
Get him! Popsicle!
Demon Fang! Tiger Fang!
The one from the Angelus project that we've been searching for. Give it to me.
No! This is a memento of my mom's, who you Desians murdered!
What are you talking about? Your mother was...
What was that voice? It sounded like marble.
It can't be.
Get away! Hurry! Genis, you were like a grandson to me. Thank you. Goodbye.
No! Protect Lord Forcestus! will always come after you as long as you possess that X-Sphere. Always. What have you done? Look, look what happened to our village. It's all your fault.
I'm sorry.
You think you can fix this by apologizing? The Desians marked you as their enemy. As long as you are here, this village will never be at peace. Do you understand?
Wait a minute. You're going to exile him?
Yes.
That's not fair! Blight didn't do anything wrong! He just saved Marvel!
Any involvement with the ranch is forbidden. There are no exceptions.
So it's okay to let people die at the human ranch as long as the village is safe?
The people at the ranch are just going to rot there anyway.
Yes. Had you not done something so stupid, they'd have been the only ones that died.
You humans are all the same.
That's enough, Genis. This was my fault. I'll leave.
Mayor, surely you don't have to be so strict on a child.
What are you saying? Do you realize how many people died here because of him?
It's not Lloyd's fault! I'm the one that took him to the ranch, so it's my fault!
But it's Lloyd the Desians are after. And besides, Lloyd isn't from this village to begin with. He's an outsider, raised by a dwarf.
Then I'm leaving too. I'm just as guilty as he is.
Genis.
Quiet. By the rights vested in me as mayor, I hereby announce the banishment of Lloyd and Genis from the village of Isalia.
Get out!
I'm sorry for causing you trouble.
If you feel that way, please, catch up to the Chosen and protect her. If in doing so, the world is saved, surely everyone will change their minds about you.
I'm sure Collette would want that as well.
Yes, I will atone for what I've done. I swear to protect Collette for the sake of those who have died because of me.
I'll follow you, Lloyd. It's my fault that you were banished. So I promise to stick by you always.
Say, Genis, why don't you use that X-Sphere? That's Marvel's memento.
Okay.
I'll explain to you on how to use the key crest later. After all, looks like it's going to be a long journey.
Yeah.
Watch this! How do
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake. This is gonna be a piece of cake! Cake! I was just warming up. Gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
Cake? No way!
Cake? Get him!
Cake? To inferior beings.
Cake? Get him!
That was just warming up. Thank you. gonna be a piece of cake. That was just warming up. Gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
That was just warming up. Reinforcements, huh?
No way!
That was just warming up. Reinforcements, huh?
No way!
That was just warming up. Reinforcements, huh?
No way!
That was just warming up. Reinforcements, huh?
No way!
That was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake. That was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake. I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake. No way!
That's all.
No way! All right. This is gonna be a piece of cake. No way! All right. Reinforcements, huh? No way! Okay. I was just warming up. Thank you. That was close.
And just who the hell are you?
Give me your name, and I shall give you mine.
Ha ha ha. You certainly have guts. But I'm afraid I don't see the need to introduce myself to a miserable little creature like you.
What a coincidence. Because I don't see a need to introduce myself either to a moron who doesn't realize how pathetic he is. Why, you little...
An X-Sphere? You're... Lloyd?
And if I am?
I see the resemblance.
Sir, we've received reports that the Chosen's group has infiltrated the facility.
You... You're the Desian that attacked Aselia!
So you're Lloyd. Now this is amusing.
Boda, I'm leaving for now. Our plans will be ruined if he sees me.
What of the Chosen?
I'll leave that to you.
Understood.
Lloyd, the next time we meet, you're mine. Just you wait.
Are you okay? Are you alright? Are you hurt?
He looks fine.
You guys all came for me?
Perfect timing. I'll take care of everyone at once.
Get ready.
Ready for a real fight?
Take this!
I underestimated your abilities.
Isn't this a...
Professor!
Ah, Lloyd. Genis told me what happened. I apologize for the trouble he's caused you.
No, I'm the one that dragged Genis into it. I'm sorry.
Save the chit-chat for later. We shouldn't stay here long.
You're right. I opened the escape route just now. Let's go.
Thank you. Are you asleep?
Lloyd.
Huh?
I'm sorry that Father, Grandmother, and I couldn't prevent your exile.
You dork. It's not your fault, so you don't need to worry about it. And besides, I'm the reason why the village was devastated.
For Marble's sake, and for the sake of the villagers that were killed, I'm going to do my best to regenerate the world.
Yeah. I'm sorry I woke you.
No, it's okay. Good night.
Thanks.
I'm gonna do my best for you too, Lloyd.
Professor, you're still awake.
Yes, I've been organizing the data we've collected about monsters. And what are you doing up at this hour?
I was fixing your key crest.
Thank you, but you mustn't overexert yourself. It's going to be a long journey, after all. I don't mind if it takes a while to fix.
So, are you saying that it's okay for Genis and me to come along on this journey?
Wasn't that your intent from the beginning? Stop pretending.
Oh yeah, I fixed the key crest, so here, take it.
You fixed it already? Thank you, Lloyd. So this is an X-Sphere.
Ask Genis to show you how to use it.
Lloyd, I'm sorry to have startled you.
Startled isn't the word for it.
You'd best not stand behind me.
I won't. Do you like animals?
No, not particularly.
Well, Noishe seems to be quite comfortable with you. He usually doesn't like strangers.
I once had a pet, long ago.
Really?
Lloyd.
What? What are you staring at me like that for?
Your swordsmanship is unrefined. You should focus a little more on eliminating your vulnerabilities. If you care about your life.
Ah! Just because he's a little better than me, he has to talk like he knows everything. Well, a lot better than me. Damn!